Good morning, class. As yesterday, we have started writing the answer to the following questions of chapter 8, that is the wise men of Ramnagar, in our notebooks. Now, today we are going to continue with the same in our notebooks. Now, I hope the answer which we have written yesterday are clear to all of you. Now, today we are going to write the last three answers, that is F, G and H, in our notebooks. Now let us begin with the question and answer. As yesterday we have done the question A to E, now today we are going to do the last three questions which are left, F, G and H. Before starting the answers, put today's date, class 4. Answer the following questions, heading also. Question F is, what answer did the villagers give to the townsfolk about their method? This question is saying, what answer, when they were asked from the district officer of the chief or the chief clerk, what answer did they give every time for the method they were using? This question is asking this only. Answer is, when the townsfolk asked them why they are doing work in such method, then the villagers replied, they always do the work in this method as it always works. This is being said here because when each and every time when they were taking out water from the river using cup, when they were asked that at that time, the villagers answered that it is a slow but it is a good method and it always works like this. Same answer was given when they were cutting the tree, which was trunk of the tree which was 2 meters wide. When they were asked that, they give the same answer that it is a good method as it always works. And for the third time, when each and every woman was carrying a single ant in the basket of her, at that time also, the answer which was being given by the man of the villagers was the same, as they said that it is a good method as it always works. For each and every work which they were doing, the answer was the same for each and every method which they were using. Question F is, what answer did the villagers give to the townsfolk about their methods? When the townsfolk asked them why they are doing works in such methods, then the villagers replied, they always do the work in this method as it always works. Each and every time they said it is a good method as it always works. Now I hope this answer is clear to all of you. Let us move to question G. Question G is, do you think the villagers were clever or stupid? Give reason for your answer. Now here you have to think on their method which they were using, whether they were stupid or whether they were clever or wise. You have to give reason for your own answer here. The villagers were very clever. This is proved by them as they became successful in saving their village's field, as the road was now going to be built along the top of the hill. The villagers were very clever. This answer is saying that the villagers were very clever because in the meeting that they have decided that they won't allow the townsmen to build a road which will pass through their village and many of their crops will be destroyed and many of the fields also will be destroyed, and they have already decided that they won't allow them to do this kind of work so that their village fields and other many of the crops should be destroyed from there. They have proved themselves that they were very clever by using all the stupid method which they have used. They have used three methods to prove themselves that they were actually stupid type of people, but they were actually in but they were not stupid, they were very clever, because they have already decided that the road was not going to be built, which will pass through their village only. All this shows that the people of Ramnagar were very clever, they were not mad people. Question G is, do you think the villagers were clever or stupid? Give reason for your answer. The villagers were very clever. This is proved by them as they became successful in saving their village fields as the road was now going to be built along the top of the hill. They have already saved their village's field and the road after using their methods. The road is now going to be built along the top of the hill. The road was not going to pass through their village. Now let us move to question H. Question H is, you will learn from the story that the villagers and the townsfolk took decision after holding a meeting. In what way are the meetings useful? How do the people solve? How do they help to solve? They help people to solve problems. This answer is saying that the villagers and the townsfolk both have held the meeting before deciding about the road, or in the meeting which the map which was being shown that the road was going to pass from the village. They all have organized a meeting, whether they were the villagers or whether they were the townsfolk people. This question is saying you have to write, are the meetings very useful for the people to solve their problems? You have to write this based, you have to write the answer based on this. Answer for this is, meeting proved very useful for both the villagers and the townsfolk, as both of them were proved successful in each of their plans. Town people were able to build their road and the villagers were able to save their village and field from getting destroyed. Villagers planned different methods which forced townsfolk to think they are mad people, and so they changed the plan of constructing road in between the villages. Meeting, this answer is saying that meeting proved useful for both the townsfolk and the villagers, as the townsfolk people are successful in making the road, and the villager people are successful in saving their villages and saving the village and getting their crops destroyed from the plan which they have used and from the methods which they have used, showing that they were mad people. They were successful in their plan as the villagers saved their village from getting destroyed, and the townsfolk people were able to build the road. This all proved that the meetings were very useful. Question H is, you will learn from the story that the villagers and the townsfolk took decision after holding a meeting. In what way are the meetings useful? How do they help people to solve problems? Answer is, meetings proved very useful for both the villagers and the townsfolk, as both of them were proved successful in each of their plans. Town people were able to build their road and the villagers were able to save their village and fields from getting destroyed. Villagers planned different methods which forced townsfolk to think they are mad people, and so they changed their plan of constructing road in between the villages. Now I hope these three answers are clear to all of you. After writing each and every question, make a line as I have made, and after completing the answers, homework for you all is to learn the word meanings of chapter 8, that is the wise men of Ramnagar, thoroughly. Thank you.